The Life Ask Reach Project offers help to companies that want to improve the management of chemical substances in their articles. This video explains you the benefits in a nutshell and how to participate. Already today, companies have to share information on chemical substances in articles along their supply chains.
Be it due to the information requirements under REACH, the recently introduced SCIP database, or other regulations such as ROSS. However, these information requirements are constantly changing. For example, the European Chemicals Agency ECHA adds more substances to the SVHC candidate list every 6 months. At the same time, a clear majority of EU citizens are, according to a Eurobarometer poll, worried about the impact of chemicals present in everyday products on their health and on the environment. And with the Commission's goal of a non-toxic circular economy as the future status quo, and the planned introduction of a digital product passport, and the widening of the eco-design scope, pressure on companies to know what substances are in their articles will increase. Measured against the social and legislative requirements, existing approaches are often insufficient. Currently used general statements of conformity against restricted substances lists from suppliers are barely sufficient to ensure compliance. The information provided in such declarations is too scarce to check even plausibility because data quality and reliability is not high enough. In addition, many suppliers are hesitant to provide information because they perceive it confidential. This problem situation illustrates that substances in articles lack transparency in a dynamic regulatory environment. But how can companies become compliant in terms of requirements of substances in articles today and tomorrow? The Life Ask Reach project, co-funded by the European Union, tackles these challenges by promoting the full material declaration approach, which means a full declaration for materials and substances in products. To support this proactive communication on SVHCs in articles, companies can test the approach using an IT tool.
We aim to involve companies from different sectors and representing supply chains that differ in terms of complexity and regional scope. With the help of this supply chain action tool, companies can manage their supply chain communication on substances in articles and simply identify regulated substances, for example, SVHC.
To do this, the company sends a request for a full material declaration to its supplier via the tool. Ideally, the supplier can then forward the request to his supplier and so on. The supplier can then report all substances and materials and subarticles to the database. This is done in the format of a structure tree, the bill of material or BOM, in which the product is broken down to the substance. To ensure the security of the confidential business information, the tool offers the possibility to use wildcards. It is important to know that this must never be a reportable substance. The tool then compares the bill of material automatically with a desired restricted substances list or other lists such as from REACH or ROSS. The company thus sees directly whether its product contains substances that fall under the regulations or lists chosen for the request. Why is Ask Reach advocating traceability of substances in articles? Through the use of IT-supported proactive supply chain communication like the Supply Chain Action Tool, you gain knowledge about the substances in your products. One major benefit is, of course, that you are compliant, but not only today, but also tomorrow. By that, we mean in case of updated regulations, be it the updated candidate list or a digital product passport introduced in the future as the part of the Green Deal. Secondly, it helps you to be more effective and efficient in terms of your risk management in regard to supplier and processes. Imagine your suppliers provide you a full plausible picture of chemicals present in your products. This will reduce the need for risk-based chemical testing. If you have all the information on the substances in your articles and the materials, this is of course a very rich data source for your product design to enhance the quality of your products. At the same time, it is a foundation for credible transparency, especially for consumers, among others, because the information makes it possible to provide evidence for green claims to them. And why should you be part of the Life Ask Reach project? The project offers you and your suppliers the opportunity to use a state-of-the-art IT tool free of charge. In addition, the project supports you in introducing the topic and the tool in your company and to your suppliers, who will benefit from the functions as well. If you are interested, please contact us or visit our website under askreach.eu to get more information.